My desire today is to eulogize on and on in the superlative degree the life of a great person and a dear friend and neighbor. Mrs. Blanche. Most of all, he is sharing the joy, even for a few months, of being her neighbor. On in great crescendo, we could heap our praises for a remarkable person. Yet knowing and appreciating Blanche, we realize that this is not what she would want.